it's very difficult to tell, because a lot will depend on how loyal the players are, how much they're prepared to continue the challenge as a group.
There's a chance here. It's a goal by Jimmy Quinn. Reading are back into the 4-3, but we are now adding time at the end of extra time. The seventh goal of the afternoon. What an astonishing afternoon. Now, Bolton know they've only got to keep possession now for the last few seconds. It's back to Brennigan.